Densign White. Left-handed fighter, very experienced fighter indeed. Steve Cross, though, is a handful. He's got to be careful that he doesn't get overconfident, because the one thing that Steve Cross can do is throw. It's Ujimata! Oh, beautiful Ujimata there. Didn't quite get enough elevation there. Steve Cross in trouble. Yuko! It's got to be a Yuko. Well, it's overruled. So Yuko, given by the referee, tended to agree with me, but the line judge is overruled. So a Coca given for that knockdown there by Densign White. Well, Steve Cross, obviously afraid to attack, and clearly outpowered and outmaneuvered here by Densign White. Densign White of the Wolverhampton Judo Club, the famous Wolverhampton Judo Club. Uchimata! It's Ippon. Beautiful Uchimata by Densign White. Straight over the top and onto his back. Extreme left-handed grip by Densign, straight up the middle. This time he got the elevation and flat on his back. Clear Ippon there. 10 points for Densign White.